so easy to do. You don't have to have lettuce. And I like the fresh mozzarella. Now this is found in our deli department in with the specialty cheeses. And it is a little bit different tasting than like the hunk of mozzarella or the shredded mozzarella that you get for your pizza or whatever. I happen to like it. It's not as salty. You can make your own, but we're not gonna go there. Because I don't even know where you can get all the ingredients. But it comes kind of watery packed. Let me wipe this off here. And like I said, if you've never tasted it, I think it's got a good flavor. It's not quite what, like I said, not quite what you get on in the regular cheese department. Okay, we're gonna put that, usually comes in a ball like this. We're gonna slice our tomato. The fresh mozzarella is with the specialty cheeses in the deli department. All right, we're gonna take this, our tomato, and just kind of slice it thin. And this you can do real pretty. Because it's gonna be red, white, and green. Your tomatoes are good. Or you can do it, I'm showing you this because this is really nice presentation. For the sample tonight, I merely cut I used grape tomatoes and cut those just like I did for the couscous, and then finished off with cutting the mozzarella in cubes rather than in slices. Okay. We always have to have a presentation piece. Let's get that out of the way. All right. So we've got our sliced tomatoes. So we're going to slice up our mozzarella. Like I said, it's a really soft cheese. Not quite like what we cut up before with the Monterey Jack. Okay. Now you would go ahead and do for the serving sizes you need all the tomatoes and cheese, but for our particular use, okay, and we're just going to put it like this. I know it is. Okay, might be easy. Let's see. Let me get one tomato because I need one more. Now we're going to take one little, I'm going to save that for the top. I'm going to chop up a little bit of basil to kind of sprinkle on here. So this would be really pretty on a big, great big platter, and just, you know, slice it. Oops, lost my towel. Okay. We're going to put that, we'll wait on that one. Okay. We're going to season it with a little salt and pepper. Let me take it out of here. And we're just going to drizzle it with a little bit of olive oil. Come on, there we go. And there you have your fresh mozzarella tomato salad. Put a little garnish in the center. Okay. And there we go for that one. But it comes kind of watery packed. Let me wipe this off here. And like I said, if you've never tasted it, I think it's got a good flavor. It's not quite what, like I said, not quite what you get on in the regular cheese department. Okay, we're gonna put that, usually comes in a ball like this. We're gonna slice our tomato. This, the fresh mozzarella is with the specialty cheeses in the deli department. All right, we're gonna take this, our tomato, and just kinda slice it thin. And this is this you can do real pretty. I know, it is. Okay, might be easy. Let's see, let me get one tomato because I need one more. Now we're going to take one little, I'm going to save that for the top. I'm going to chop up a little bit of basil to kind of sprinkle on here. And like I said, it's a really soft cheese. Not quite like what we cut up before with the Monterey Jack. Okay. Now you would go ahead and do for the serving sizes you need all the tomatoes and cheese, but for our particular use. Okay. And we're just going to like this. It's so easy to do. You don't have to have lettuce. And I like the fresh mozzarella. Now this is found in our deli department in with the specialty cheeses, and it is a little bit different tasting than like the hunk of mozzarella or the shredded mozzarella that you get for your pizza or whatever. I happen to like it. It's not as salty. You can make your own, but we're not going to go there because I don't even know where you can get all the ingredients, because it's going to be red, white, and green. My tomatoes are good. Or you can do it, I'm showing you this because this is really nice presentation. For the sample tonight, I merely cut I used grape tomatoes and cut those just like I did for the couscous, and then finished off with cutting the mozzarella in cubes rather than in slices. Okay. We always have to have a presentation piece. Let's get that out of the way. So we've got our sliced tomatoes. We're going to slice up our mozzarella.